Gus. Okay, what's this? Identify the supplier and have him arrested. It's gotta be that guy, right? Can I just pick anyone? This guy. Okay. Did I get the right guy? Case lead failed. You didn't arrest the supplier. Shit! Okay, so it's not that guy.
What the hell? Central, this isn't the right guy.
Okay. Here's a security surveillance in your apartment. Okay. Ugh. Whenever I try to run, it stops me. Like, in my tracks. Okay, this one. Okay, so it's not that guy. What fucking guy is it then? Where's the supplier? Is it this guy? Has the supplier even turned up yet? Is it that guy? Must be that guy. I'm guessing it's that guy. We got a new follower up in here. I can't see your name. Say hi in chat so I know who you are, my friend. Which freaking guy is it? Did I get the right guy?
We got them. We got them.
Yes. Who is it? Scrolling up or do some peeing? Decepted. One of the two. I'll find out later. But yeah, if you say hi in the chat, I'll give you a follow a shout out. I don't know who it was. I can check. But only if I go to my email. And I can't do that right now because I'm playing. Okay, so what do we got around here? What's this? Hey bud, what you doing with that broom? Bud? That's it, bud. I've had enough of your shit. Yep. Shut your face. Can I pick up the broom? God damn. What? Oh god. Contacts. Tang.
Inspector Tang, this is Wei. Fang Shan is down. Popstar will have to reach out to another supplier. I'm thinking we bag them both at once.
I agree.
Now, if I'm gonna get close to him, I'm gonna need a good disguise. Can you have your people send something over?
All right. Keep me informed.
Got it.
Deuce P. Dodd, hello. Are you the new follower? SPD psych evaluation on Wei Shen. Oh, that's me. Okay, so what is there to do? Amanda Huggenkiss? You're looking for Amanda Huggenkiss? Let's go. Amanda!
Thank you for coming. You like some tea?
It's cool, sleeping dogs. I love this game. Literally, I've like fallen in love with it. Ducepdud! You are legendary! Thank you for following, my friend.
Enough to get by.
You just made my day a little bit better, and I love your face. Wait, and I've got a hair in my face. You're French.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, I speak English.
I kind of guessed. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for this place, Old Temple Academy. I thought it was around here. It's supposed to be a kung fu school, but I'm totally lost. I have no sense of direction.
Yeah, I I think I know where it is. I mean, it's not too far.
I can give you a ride.
I mean, it'll be easier than explaining where it is.
Okay, yeah, that'd be really great. My name's Amanda, by the way. Or Amy. Either one is fine.
Oh, nice to meet you, Amy. I'm Wei.
Nice! Okay.
You have a car in here?
I have a car in there. I have to get my bike out.
Oh, I wish I could live your life.
So what brings you to Hong Kong?
Trust me, bud, you don't.
Thinking of becoming Chinese?
No. No, I just finished college, and I'm doing a bit of travel. You know, figuring out what to do with my life, that sort of thing.
How's You're not going? Wearing a helmet!
I've only been traveling for a few weeks, so no real progress on the life front.
Fair
but
enough.
I'm checking out.
Watch out, watch out!
Hey, don't tell me to watch out. Tell the parked cars to watch out.
I would have said, so this is the Bam Bam Club.
Back home I saw a restaurant that looked a little bit like this.
Don't let the locals hear you say that.
Frisky. Okay then.
I wouldn't say that. I got a few family issues I'm working on clearing up. Maybe once that's dealt with, I'll get on to figuring out life.
Oh, yeah? You got any pointers?
Well, the trick to Hong Kong is learning to live by ancient Chinese wisdom. Look both ways before crossing the street. Always buckle your seatbelt. And only apply makeup at red lights. Don't text and drive. You know, that kind of thing.
Words to live by.
And get massages on a daily basis. Fuckers! Out of bitches. Out of bitches. Bear in mind, ladies aren't bitches. Bitches are bitches. There's a difference. Bam Bam Club!
Wow. This is a pretty cool place for a kung fu school.
Unfortunately, the school isn't in the temple. Not that temple, anyway.
Didn't they use this temple as a backdrop for... What was it? Fists of Carnage?
No, it was used in the Grandfathers of the Shaolin Fist.
I don't know, but it kind of looks like the temple from, you know, the old Street Fighter games. Reminds me of that. Oh my god, that's the least masculine horn that this bike could have. I'm pathetic. 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 Me, me, me. That was the most attractive face I can pull. Me. Me. Ow. Whatever. Let's pull a wheelie. Show off. Whoa. Yeah, I know. Watch out and everything. Nailed
Isn't
it!
Isn't this school supposed to be in a temple?
Well, it's in some dude's basement, so...
Say.
Four.
Can I help you?
Yeah, I'd like to sign up for some kung fu classes. I read about your school in my guidebook.
Your guidebook?
Yeah, it said you teach a style with a long lineage, but in spite of all that, it's still considered very effective.
You want to take classes, okay. And you, did you also read about this place in some book?
Well,
Wait. I know you.
Yes, Sifu Kwa. I used to be your student. I'm Wei. Wei Shen.
Yes. The one who went to America.
America.
So you brought this girl back with you. Your skill level with girls, very good. Now time to assess your skill level in Kung Fu.
Okay then, let's do this. I'ma kick some ass. I'ma show them some Kung Fu. Are you ready for some kung fu? Oh, left trigger to lock onto Stifu. Now X plus any movement to strike in any direction. Okay then.
I see time in America has rusted your excuse.
Leg sweep. You need more students.
Apparently it's rusted your concentration.
Do you think going by same air?
You practice by watching television?
Quabba! Get wrecked, kid!
Try to steer them in the right direction, especially the younger ones. But they all want to be Songong Yi.
But they all just got their asses handed to them.
Now I just train them in the ways of my art. Try to teach them compassion and discretion.
Then
pray for the best.
Cheesecake.
I don't think there's much more you can do. Oh, Jade Rat. The Song Dynasty, right?
Good.
The Song Dynasty? That's like 1,000 years old or something. That's real?
Part of a set of 12. One for each animal of the Chinese calendar.
Sifu.
The graphics on that dude's face are awesome.
Stolen by a former student corrupted by the triads.
I'm so sorry to hear that, Sifu.
So was I. Collection meant a lot to me.
I've got one.
Sometimes you just have to let things go.
I already found one.
I should close up. It was good.
I'm gonna get him the set back.
And your lovely fiance.
What?
Okay, that was fun. What do you want
to
do?
I don't know what it means. Bien means.
I will definitely.
I'm awful at French. Especially reading it. JBN. What? Is that what it means? Does it mean well done?
What's that mean? I found one of your statues.
The sheep. This is good. I must confess, I was surprised to see you back. I had hoped that you might have escaped Hong Kong.
And its problems.
Escaped its influences. Its problems.
We took them with us when we left. So coming back didn't change much.
JBN.
Are you ready to confront them now?
Yes, I think so.
What would you like to learn?
This. A plus B. And then X. Alright, stop looking at your fucking phone. Whoa! Sorry, bud. Do I have to press A then B?
Have you no pride, Ming?
What am I doing wrong?
Your ancestors, Lord. They like to disown you.
Bud, I've just beat your student across the room. I'm gonna go fuck with this guy. Boom, bitch! Okay. So it's... I see. So you press... that. Then... shit. Whoa! I threw him into the ceiling! Fuck off! Jesus. Stamp on his balls. I'ma just stamp on his balls for a bit. I like cheesecake. Oh, okay. I have no idea. Nice! Halicali is suicide, I know that. It's like, honorable suicide. That's it, I'ma fuck him up. He's pissing me off.
Are you trying to embarrass me? Or am I collateral damage?
Boom, bitch! Boom, bitch! Boom, bitch!
You men cannot immolate themselves. What it seems as a more American bumbling.
Yeah? Is this American fumbling?
Please stop by again if you find one of my statues.
Yeah, you don't worry. I'ma stamp on your student's head some more. Yeah. You bitch. What's this? I hear things. Ooh, what's that? Burn.
All right. You want to fight? You look like you might survive a couple of rounds.
Okay.
Come on, tough guy. You got nothing to lose but your teeth.
Okay. So what we doing here then? Okay then. Whoa! Hey, bud. Hey. Well, that was easy. Okay, then.
All right. You keep winning, I keep paying.
Get wrecked, kid. There's three of them. Okay, then.
All right. You keep winning, I keep paying.
Get wrecked, kid. Get wrecked, kid! Get owned! Oh, there's a whole bunch of them now. I've already fought one of you bastards before. Evil little shits. Bye, bud. Kick him in the balls. How many now?
Yeah.
Ooh, this is all of them, isn't it? This is just like everything that I just fought again.
You keep winning, I keep paying.
Boom, bitch. Bye, bud. Bye, bud. Kick him in the balls. Just kick him in the balls over and over again. Woo! What? More!
Alright! You keep winning, I keep paying!
Shit. Fuck! Fuck! Okay, that's it. Okay, bye. Holy God! That was insane! Did I get anything from that? Or did I just lose? Did I just lose? There was so many of them though! I didn't get anything from that! That sucks! Okay, let's go find a food vendor to get like the regen buff, and I'll go get a massage as well. So, food vendor, regen buff, and massage.
Don't look at me.
So, I mean, food vendor, regen buff, massage for the other buff. Where's a food vendor? Shut up, car. Okay, just drive around the city until I find a freaking food vendor. Hello, X Ziggy ZX. How you doing? Shut up, phone. Sorry, I had to deal with my phone. It was being a knobhead. Ah, my bum. My bum has fallen asleep. I've been sat here for freaking ages. I'm hooked on this game, like proper hooked. Where's a freaking food vendor? How are there no food vendors around here? Is this a food vendor over here? No. Although I guarantee you that there's a freaking masseuse down this alleyway. There usually is in alleyways. Is there a masseuse around here anywhere? What's this thing I'm running towards? That's a cop mission. I don't want to do a cop mission. Aha! Food vendor. Yes, please. I would like some fish dumplings.
I'll take it.
I'm gonna have to swap headphones in a minute. Again. Oh, my ass has gone to sleep. Literally, my ass has gone to sleep. Hey, bud. I need to take your taxi. Oh, if I hold, I can talk to him. I didn't know that. Sorry, bud. I just ran you over with your own car. Okay, I have the regen buff now. Perfect. Nailed it. It's up there. Wait. Give me the shopping bag. Where'd the shopping bag go? Right, just go. Shut up! There you go. Okay, how do I get in there? Can I?
Looks like you might survive a couple of rounds.
Yes, I want to fight. I want to fight all the
come
things.
On, tough guy. You got nothing to lose but your teeth.
And my sanity. Yeah, I'm totally gonna have to change headphones in a minute. Okay. I'ma punish this one guy. Come on, get up. Bye, bird. Okay.
All right. You keep winning, I keep paying.
That was a stupid thing to do. Come here. Bye. Come here. Oof, that looked like it hurt, bud. Looked like it hurt. I'ma kick some more ass.
All right, you keep winning, I keep paying.
Okay, I gotta remember to block. I can't freaking see! I can't see the outline I'm looking for. Oh, that looks gruesome as hell. Boom, bitch! Shut up, Pam. You still got bruises from last time, haven't you?